Hey guys, one of the most common questions I've been asked since the release of my How to Install and Configure NZBK is where can I get a newsgroup server? So I thought I would just make a quick video on the newsgroup server that I use, which is Usenet Server. As you can see, they've been featured on a bunch of sites like TechRadar and DSL Reports. And since I've been using them, I haven't had any issues thus far. Some of the key reasons I chose to go with Usenet Server is because of the free SSL connections to keep my data private. Privacy is always important nowadays. Then we have the retention, which is 4,386 days, which is crazy long. And if you're not familiar with the term retention, essentially it's how long they're to keep the data on their servers from the data posting. Then we have the unlimited data transfer, which is now also important because files nowadays are getting larger and larger. Then what's the point of having all these days of retention and even having a server if the files aren't complete? So they are saying that they're gonna give you 99% completion rate. And there you have it. Like I said, it was gonna be a quick video. Hopefully this information was useful to you. If you do choose to go with Usenet Server, all the links are down in the description down below. And don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one.